Edith Thompson wore a fur coat.
A slim thing.
Looking incapable of that which she stands accused.
The women in particular have turned against her with amazing rapidity.
Once in the witness box, I could see her better.
Very slim.
She's not a skilled writer.
A fantasist.
She's difficult to understand.
Both as a woman and a human being.
The vision of national decay.
Edith Thompson is a shocking little piece of rubbish.
She's not a skilled writer.
She's not a skilled writer.